hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall. And I can't wait to go home, and I'm on my way. I still remember these old country lanes when we did not know the answers, and I miss the way you make me feel. It's true.
What was that? I made macaroni if you want some. This'll be the day that I die. He's mine.
Any apologies, Your Majesty?
I'm way past asking.
You know what, Romano?
This is calling my kids.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind. Thinking I can see through this and see what's behind.
Come on!
Prove it, so maybe I'm lying.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
All along there was a fear.
I saw young Americans killed by the very weapons I created to defend them and protect them.
I got red in my ledger. I'd like to win.
Come on, there are men laying down their lives. I got no right to do any less than that. That's what you don't understand. This isn't about
me. You needed to kill me, but you can't. I know, I tried.
There won't be a kingdom to protect if you're afraid to act.
Take your brain and play. Pull you out. Stuff something else in.
Then again, that's the hero gig. Part of the journey is the end. I might even trip and fall. Everything's gonna work out exactly the way it's supposed to.
Tell me now, you know. I'm still trying to be better.
Maybe I'll try some of that life Tony was telling me to get.
It's like, I was made for this.
It's time for me to be who I am rather than who I'm supposed to be.
I've replayed that a million times in my head, hoping for a different outcome.
To me, starting up again is off the table. I feel I've done all I could with that character. There'd have to be a super compelling argument and a series of events that made it obvious.
You know, it's bittersweet to say goodbye, but when you love something, you need to set it free.
It was very emotional. I mean, it's surprisingly emotional. Movies are a huge part of your life, and so when they come to an end, it really has an impact.
Do you think there's any more story left here? And I said, I could probably come up with a few storylines. And he said, well, maybe you should come in and we'll have a talk.
Love to just keep making movies, you know, mm-hmm. and keep playing characters that interest me and keep having fun, and that's what I love doing. Well, that's why I do this.
Not that way, but it was one of the greatest sort of gifts I was given during this tenure.
It is that family you choose, even though the fates brought us together, and I can look at each of my co-stars and recall.
Suits and tech drones. One was highly overexposed. One is a guy, the mighty Thor. One was an enemy long before. that you'll never miss. One can make reality twins. Fight beside me and I lead them into war. One built suits and tech drones. One was highly overexposed. One is a guy, the mighty Thor. One was an enemy long before. One's an archer you'll never miss. One can make reality twist. Fight beside me and I lead them.
Hurts because they're gone, and then it hurts all over again because you remember what they stood for and you wonder, is all that gone too?
Made a good choice.
And what?
My best friend.
Take my picture now, shake it till you see it.